Morning, y'all. It's 4 a.m. on the 26th of December, and I think I'll win the prize of the first one to go back to work after Christmas. And the Peterbilt's in the shop this week, so we're going out in a Western Star. We've got this 13-axle superload that was pre-loaded for us last week and moved down to the border. We're going to go down and hook onto it, and we have an inspection at 8 a.m. with the New York State Troopers. The load is a hydroelectric turbine shaft going to the dam in Lewiston, New York.
Dès que je suis arrivé ici à CI, ça n'a pas marché, même s'il n'est pas dans la camp. C'est un beau Douglas, je sors de là.
Working today, it's Christmas.
What are you doing working today? Hey, Merry Christmas. Doug, when you pull up there, they're gonna have the scale set up. We'll weigh you first. Pull you out there, and then we'll finish up the inspection.
Good.
Now, where's that going?
Lewiston, New York.
Lewiston, okay.
Thank you.
have one on you.
If you're lucky, when you pass an inspection, you'll get a sticker in the window, and it's a symbol to future DOT officers that you've been inspected recently and not to hassle you. Happy holidays!
Tous les vaudeurs qui rentrent pas trop par d'autres intérieurs, tiens ça de même, ça va dans tes draps.
Going right out of the road, are we?
Just hang on, we're gonna put the barrels back. JT, you have an FM?
Yeah, what channel are you on?
Channel 1. Just hang on, we're gonna put the barrels back.
Were you hit that up, man?
No, so did you have that up, mate?
Non, on va prendre la route, on va juste remettre les barils.
Ok, j'ai la bonne route.
On dirait qu'on peut y aller quand.
Là, tout est beau. aici tu de glau. Apa pe avea pe tot interior văzând mai am continuat de țirat, mai sunt tot băută în aia, dar asta și mai. Pe VLG, vă spui, pe Booster, vă spui, si apa pe avea pe tot. Asta mai un program de, program de gasul. Apa tot pe tot. Bă zi, văzând mai am, a fost pe aia. Bă, dar iar apa pe avea pe tot. Bonjour, bon double out at the passing all the way to the headbox. Now, so about the FM double out?
Which spot do you see?
Yes, sir. Allez à la droite, pour aller sans. Ben, watch-toi parce que tu vas pas aller là. Bon, droite à droite. Ben bon, tu peux fermer ça. Ben bon, je suis avec toi, j'ai pris mes visuels. S'en va à gauche. Ton passing, n'y a pas de problème en arrière, là, tout est beau. À l'intérieur, ça va être short un peu pour. Ben, quand même, bonne ligne droite, ça qu'est-ce que c'est, toi, là. Ouais, parfait, on est à trois pieds. Parfait, il va juste rester le jeu dessus, là, y a pas de trop de pantoute. Dans pas long, ok, tu peux commencer à ramener ça. Good job. Pas de trop de pantoute. On est sorti de là.
B-Wagon back.
Unfortunately, the customer would not let me film the delivery, so we're going to have to wrap this up here. Thanks for watching, y'all. See you back on the next one. If you haven't already, like and subscribe. I hope you're liking these videos, and if you are, I'll keep them coming. Keep on trucking.